think I've had enough.
So I'm going to start off by putting Fenty Beauty's highlighter and Trophy Wife all over my eyelids. I'm just going to be taking my finger and pressing it onto my lids. Morphe M412 and just blend through my crease. And that's all I'm going to do for the eyes. So now I'm going to be priming my face with the Tarte Clean Slate Timeless Smoothing Primer. And I'm going to be using about this much product. And the foundation I'm going to be wearing today is the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Soft Matte Foundation. Do you see that? I'm going to be cream contouring with the Fit Me foundation stick and coconut. The Tarte Clay Stick Foundation in Tan Sand. Now I'm going to be using the Fenty Beauty Universal Invisimat Blotting Powder to set my concealer. And I'm going to be using this Real Techniques contouring brush. Now I'm going to contour using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit in medium to tan. I'm going to be using this little round brush. Now I'm going to contour my nose by using the Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. And I'm going to put a little bit of blush on the Tarte Amazonian Clay 12 Hour Blush in Party. Now for my favorite part, I'm going to be using the Fenty Beauty highlighter again in Trophy Wife. Now for the lips, I'm going to be using the Fenty Beauty Gloss Balm. So lips. Setting my face with the Mario Badescu Rose Water. So this is the final look. I hope you guys like this makeup look. Be looking out for more to come. Don't get it twisted. But you never could imagine that.